Okay, so this is the Wes Montgomery solo. I'm just gonna slow it down so that you can see what's happening. It's off of this record right here. It's actually an alternate take, which isn't on this record, but it's actually recorded on was released on a compilation called Body and Soul, the Encore Sessions or something like that by Wes. But I'll more than likely get to this version as well. But check out this record if you don't have it. It's a great record. Anyway. So here we go. So Stable Mate starts on 2-5 in D major to a quick 2-5 in D flat. Wes plays it like this. Then he goes to the bridge. Great 2-5 lick right there from Wes. Awesome. One more time. Then second chorus. So so he plays that first in D major, then in D flat, kind of like a call and response. Then 2-5, a lick in G flat. Solo. Some really nice licks that you can pull from this particular solo that I like is on this 2-5 at the end of the first chorus. You can take that through the keys. And then the other one, there's a 2-5 in G flat. On the second chorus. Yeah, so That's the solo. Hopefully you got all of that. You can slow out. You can, rewind the video and slow it down. It's just a quick two-chorus solo, but it's always, whenever I'm transcribing, I always find really nice lines and licks that are applicable to any kind of situation that you're in. So I would, encourage you to just go through and find whatever licks you dig and just take them through the keys. In songs like this where there's a lot of two fives, you can play those lines and licks, all over and just memorize them and add them to your repertoire, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, hopefully you dig it. If if you feel like you're getting stuff out of this, or if you want me to create more videos, just let me know, inbox me, Facebook message me, whatever. Be like, yo, I appreciate, you breaking that down, or hit me on YouTube. I have a lot of other videos, tutorials on YouTube that you might enjoy. So, yeah, let me know what you feel about it. All right, peace.